Border Patrol is in the house. DC. Look at that plane. They asked me was I'm a citizen. Right. Of course I'm a citizen. They ask me what I'm a citizen. Look at this. Look at this. Do I look like I'm a citizen? They're looking for these illegals. Border Patrol in the house. Border Patrol in the house. Border Patrol. Still waiting on the wall to be built, though. Still waiting on the wall. Still waiting on the wall. Got to get MS-13 out of here. California, they let them illegal vote. They the one who let them illegals in. That's what Border Patrol is to be more at. It's a sanctuary state. See, I'm on my way to DC. No, it's gonna be cracking. Yeah, we gotta love our border control. Gotta love our border control. Gotta love them. You gotta love them. Look at this. Gotta love them. I appreciate the border control. You gotta love them. Build the wall. We gotta love it. Y'all see that? You gotta love our border patrol. You gotta love it. Checking IDs and everything. That's what I'm talking about. They need to do that in California. Built the wall. Checking ID right here. I'm glad I don't look Mexican. Build the wall. Gotta love our border patrol. Gotta love it. Yeah, watch them fake IDs. Love our border patrol. Gotta love our border patrol. Y'all see it live. No fake news. This is live. CNN won't show this. Yes, built that wall around California. Gotta love our Border Patrol. Gotta love it. They're all saying thank you. They're still checking that ID. Look at this. They're still checking IDs. They're still checking IDs. That's right. It's about time we got to put America first. This is our country. This country belongs to us. I don't create fake news. No fake news. This is real news. We gotta love our Border Patrol. We gotta love our Border Patrol. They're looking for MS-13. That's right. You heard it from Maurice Delk right here, live. About to head to D.C. and y'all seen it right here. This is no fake news right here. You gotta love our Border Patrol. Look at this. Protecting our borders for the people. That's right, the fake news never show this. CNN don't show this. Laws are laws, rules are rules. Gotta obey the land to the law. Gotta be here legally. Look suspicious because a lot of stuff been happening. MS-13 been killing people, doing things, and illegal votes. They're not even asking for IDs down up in Carolina when they vote. That's them Democrats pushing that. That's how you do it. We gotta love our Border Patrol. All the patriots on there giving y'all shout outs. They said thank y'all. They said thank y'all. All right. All right. Y'all see this on YouTube and Facebook. Y'all see this. Gotta love our Border Patrol. You gotta love it. That's how you do it. I'm telling you, they're not asking for IDs up in North Carolina. They need to look in on that. They're not letting the legals vote. This is how we do it. This is our country. This is our country. And they don't hire people because they don't speak Spanish. Tired of us being a laughing stock of the world. That's how we do it. I'm gonna be honest. I just want y'all to see this for a little bit. All right, I see y'all in D.C. All right, I'll be there speaking. See it? Got this cracking on. Got it cracking. Y'all see it right here. CNN won't show this. They won't show this right here. These people on their jobs. Our Americans is on a job. They on a job. Thank you for all y'all do.
Thank you, sir.
I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all for real.
Thank you.
You know, so we stay alive. They all look at, many people watching this right now live. And this is great. We're protecting our borders.
It's nice to get some good press every once in a while.
Yeah, you got this. Y'all got mad respect from me.
Have a good one, sir.
Yeah, you have a good one, brother.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Safe travel, sir.
All right, thanks, bro. All right, take care, y'all.
Yeah, I heard it. All right. We gone. I'm gone.